There is another allegation in the Indian media which says that Dr. Zakir Naik said, don't send your girls to school. This is again a blatant lie. In fact, the first guidance given in the Quran by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by Almighty God to the whole of humanity is Ikra, to read, to proclaim. And the complete guidance, Ikra bismi rabbik, that read, recite in the name of thy Lord. And the Prophet said, it is obligatory on every Muslim to acquire knowledge. Every Muslim, man or woman, male or female, to acquire knowledge. And I always encourage education, not only for the men, even for the women. That's the reason. I've got 3 children, 1 son and 2 daughters, and all 3 are mashallah educated. All 3 have finished the A-levels, and inshallah, they will also continue with their further studies.